is late morning of day two. Stayed at the Seth Warner shelter last night. My goal tonight is the Herman Melville shelter, something like that. Herman Melville? Melville Nahi shelter. Sorry, a little Moby Dick reference for everybody. But, anyways, I just wanted to show you what the trail was like on day two. Seeing tons of mushrooms. It also rained very, very heavily last night, towards the end of the afternoon, so my boots are soaked. Getting a little raw spots on one of my foot, so I bandaged that up, but should be taken care of. Maybe it'll get worse, but either way, I'm going to push on and we'll see how things go. But this is beautiful Vermont. The Long Trail. See you soon.